Thanks for joining us here on 2K Sports for NBA basketball. Brian Anderson here, alongside Grant Hill and Richard Jefferson, with Ali LaForce joining us from the floor. Here we go. Now here's Hardaway. Inside. Shot blocked. Pass to Robinson. There's the triple. And he buries his first look.
He's consistent from out there, especially when you give him that kind of room.
Stolen by Davis. Here's Hardaway. Screen by James. From deep. Offensive board to the right side. Korver.
Kyle Korver
knocks it down from distance.
You want to run your offense through him, a reliable scoring option.
A versatile, talented defender, LeBron excels at using his athleticism and length to block so many shots.
Now, here is James. Pass to Korver. Fires for three. The shot that time, not on target. And here's New York now. 6-point game. Drives to the hoop. And they blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance at another one at the stripe.
Love how selfless he is setting brick screens like this. Plays like that right there are what help create easy scoring opportunities.
Now, here's Hardaway to the inside. Here's Williamson. And Williamson throws it down.
Did you guys feel that? When Zion slams it, the floor shakes. No need to rush that play. That's called giving away a possession.
And it goes out of bounds. That one off Davis.
Great read to get a hand in there and disrupt the play.
Yeah, I think he was hoping to maybe even get the steal, but I agree. He still got a good outcome.
Big day for their backcourt. Their guards have really set the tone for the rest of this team.
From deep three-point range, no good. New York goes the other way with it. Out to the right wing, to the middle. Here's Robinson. That shot, no good. Good work defensively by Robinson. Here's Korver. Oh, that one's off. Still out of sync. Williamson with it. And Davis picks him up defensively. Back to Williamson. To the paint. And a nice finish on the layup.
Just taking it right to the rim. And no one was there to greet him.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. He'll gladly take those.
And few players are as electric as Zion. The speed and power he plays with, something you see once every few decades.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes played so far. Davis. Oh, tried to dunk it home, but he drew the foul, and he'll go to the line. And the blend of speed and power, as you said, Grant, Zion is unmatched.
He's a rhino with a jetpack. And on defense, when you see him coming in the open floor, you don't want to get in his way. The explosiveness in the paint is really what makes him so efficient.
Davis with a rebound.
That is a rarity. When he takes flight, he usually hammers it home.
For three, Robinson. From deep, buries it. He's 2 for 4 in this game.
For three. Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
Yeah, when he gets engaged this early in the game, it's bad news for the defense. He can roll this start throughout the rest of the game.
Love how decisive Williamson is. When he sees a lane to the basket, he seizes it.
And it's Miami's ball, trailing by 2. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Korver can't get it to go.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
And the basket is good.
Good execution. They're getting some short-range looks here. And now running the full court man-to-man defense.
Oh, he dialed that one up from long distance.
Just some quick thinking from AD. Doesn't want to give the D any time to react. Just catch it and shoot it.
Williamson outside. Down low. And it's going to be out of bounds. New York will have another go. To the wing, right side. Three-pointer. Hits the trifecta. He has 6.
When he gets a quality look like this at the perimeter, he can almost be automatic.
Now James. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Here's Korver. The offensive rebound. And here's James. 4 on the clock. Intercepted. Here we go, 1-on-1. Pulls it. Williamson outside. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. And he can't jam it through.
Wow, he doesn't miss many of those. He's such a strong finisher and tight.
The baskets were coming early and often in the first quarter. 14. Up. And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter action is where we are. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for New York. Hardaway with it. Takes it inside. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Chris Bosh. First personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for New York. Penny Hardaway.
And it's Miami's ball. 7-point differential. And so they foul intentionally.
I mean, I'm just not sure what he was thinking right there. I mean, he needs to get his head in the game.
Back to Mitchell. Pass to Bosch. Takes a 3. And he buries his first look.
The defense pays so much attention to Mitchell. And as a result, it opens the floor for everyone else.
Here's Bosch. The 3. Drops in the 3. He has 6.
This is that modern big man play. Tall guys who are comfortable draining shots from deep.
The shot from 20 feet out. Davis with a rebound.
And he's very confident from that range, but you can't make them all.
Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Now James. Hill with the steal. Outside Mitchell. Here's Bosch. For three. Abdul-Jabbar with a rebound.
Yeah, and the defense really respects his shooting ability, and they showed it with that tight coverage.
And Davis slams it home.
And let's not forget about his athleticism, dominant above the rim. Davis knows how to use his size to his advantage.
Mitchell. Oh, and Mitchell powers it home.
Oh, guys. I mean, this crowd is in awe of that Mitchell dunk. Heck, I'm in awe, too.
Pass to Bosch. Launches a three. Sends it home from three-point land.
That's why you keep your head up. If the assist is there, you can pounce.
Here's Kemp. Here's the three. Here's the pick. Here's Bosch. And the three off target.
Defense dodged a bullet that time. Total breakdown.
Here's Irving. Outside Davis. 4-3. Offensive rebound.
He'll be around the rim. Defense has always got to know his whereabouts.
New York foul. Penny Hardaway. Second personal foul. Second team foul.
Now here's Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
A high flyer with long arms and attitude. Mitchell's so explosive at the rim.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
On the wing, Davis. It's deflected. Here's Mitchell. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. From outside, off the mark. Now James, looking for his first basket still in this one. Oh, deflected. It's a one-on-one situation. Outside Mitchell. He takes it in. And Mitchell with the slam.
The burst and power of Mitchell on full display. This guy's incredible. Impressive one-hand slam right there, B.A.
Man, as long as he's confident about it, I'm good with it. Maybe use two hands next time. He knows where he is.
Three.
You can't lose a shooter like him on the court. The ball will find its way to him, and he will drill a three each time.
Count that one. Davis has gotten four this quarter.
High IQ pass by LeBron. He reads the floor and gets it to the open shooter.
Pass to Mitchell. Here's Bosch. Gets the three to fall. He's got 15.
And this is how he shines. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
Yeah, you gotta know where he is at all times, especially when he's roaming around the perimeter ready to fire.
This is legit showmanship right here. I mean, I'm a huge fan of the tomahawk there.
That's more than just getting 2 points. That was sending a clear message. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Bosch. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Kim. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down. And Miami leads by 6.
And that's how you lead a team. Literally.
And so it's Miami leading by 6 as we wrap up the quarter. They've been very effective from the 3-point line. That's the key for them so far. Back after this. Second half of basketball is upon us, and we may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game we've seen so far. Here's Korver. Pass to Davis. Here's Korver. Back to Davis. From deep three-point range. Can't hit that one. And here's Williamson. From deep.
From long range.
Did you see where he shot that from?
How about that?
Don't underestimate Davis. He is a versatile scorer who can shoot from just about anywhere.
Now here's Hardaway. They lead by the biggest margin of the game at 9. Pass to Korver. Clock at 6. Robinson with it. Here's Korver. Let's it go from deep. Pure from 3-point range. He's got 9.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
This is when good players really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's going to put his foot on the pedal.
Here's Williamson.
I mean, he moves so well for a guy his size. Zion's ability to run and finish in transition is incredible.
Now here's Hardaway. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
In the modern NBA, you have to hit threes to win games, and they've made that adjustment since the break. Feed the interior, good things will happen.
Screen by Robinson. Fires from the line. Hardaway's shot is good. And Miami leads by 11.
And despite the defender's length, he goes right up from the mid-range.
Hey, when you trust your shot like he does, it doesn't matter how much size you're giving up. He feels the mid-range in his territory.
Now here's Hardaway. Pass to Korver. Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Right around 3 minutes into this second half. From behind the arc. No good there.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
James with the ball. Robinson with it. Checked by Davis. Outside Robinson. The shot's good on the assist by James. Robinson's got 8.
High IQ pass by LeBron. He reads the floor and gets it to the open shooter.
A strong finish to cut into that lead a little.
And left no doubt with that one, Grant. Now here's Davis. He's got 9. Pass to Korver. 5 to shoot. The shot won't fall. New York goes the other way with it. Out to the right wing. And he drives in. Ooh, Robinson with a block. And they'll keep possession. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Robinson. Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
Timeout.
Teams making some changes here. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. And it's good! with time running down on the shot clock. He has six.
If the defense lets him inside, he will not hesitate. He'll gladly drop that thing right in the cup.
Slams it down with two hands.
Man, they're really getting aggressive now. Two on one as they jump out on the break. Kim, good.
This is intelligent basketball. Forcing a turnover and then immediately starting the fast break.
To the inside. Big finish! Wow!
Okay, I see you.
And that one is hammered home.
B.A., forget about attempting the long-range three to cut into that lead. Just attack the rim, my man.
Man, that was sweet. Pass to Bosch. The three from Mitchell. On target from range.
3 points.
Mitchell's got nine.
It's just a sign of an elite scorer like Mitchell. When he receives the pass, he's looking to let it fly. They must have fallen asleep defensively. How else do you explain an easy dunk right off the inbounds pass?
And so it's Miami earning this break in the action. Up 10. Fourth quarter action is upon us. Thanks, as always, for joining us. Here's Mitchell.
New York foul. Third personal foul. First team foul. Substitution on the court.
Now here's Hardaway. Inside. Robinson. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Heady play to stop that easy layup right there. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
And so he hits both.
Some big guys struggle at the line, not him. He's put in the work to defy that assumption.
Now, B.A., you know they would love for him to get more of those opportunities.
Well, that would cut into the deficit quickly if he does. To the wing on the left. Ooh, almost had a four-point play right there. But he'll go to the line with a chance for three.
Ooh, good defensive intensity. But you have to stay in control always.
He hits the second from the line. And he makes all three.
Making shots at the line. You need a good routine, and he certainly has one.
To the middle. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. It's going to be on LeBron James. That'll be a second foul of the game.
Personal foul. First team foul.
James outside. From deep three-point range. Counted from distance.
Look, when LeBron James is hitting his three from that spot, look, this offense completely opens up.
Davis from long range. Doesn't go for him. New York goes the other way with it. To the paint. Kim. Oh, nice fake, but the layup's off the mark.
Probably should have scored there. He usually does.
James can't get it to go. They've got a chance here to cut the deficit to within 10. To the inside. That one drops for him.
They're going at it on offense. Neither team backing down.
Man, this has been a fun one, but look, who doesn't love a high-scoring game?
Pass to Davis. The three ball.
Anthony Davis.
That falls. Nice feed that time from James.
With a 7'6" wingspan, Anthony Davis can get that jumper off against anyone.
James. Drops in the layup for two.
Used the pick to perfection and got all the way to the rim.
Pass to Korver. No good on the three. Trying to make up ground here.
And with plenty of time left, you want to play with urgency, but not desperation. Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that foul.
All right, well, a look at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for Miami. And he's good on the second. Now Hardaway.
New York foul.
personal foul. Fourth team foul. Substitution on the court.
Here's Korver. The three is up. Buries it from three. And Miami leads by 11.
Now you have to extend that defense. I mean, you really have to stay connected to them at all times.
And the lack of defensive pressure on shots like that is a big reason they're down by double digits.
Here's Davis. Money on the 19-footer.
But there's no end to the number of ways Anthony Davis can beat you. Just think of one, and he'll beat you with it.
Here's Korver. They get it again.
That puts them over the foul limit with plenty of time left. They have to be careful now.
That free throw, good from James.
Shooting for Miami.
And when you think of LeBron, his competitive spirit is, to me, the first thing that comes to mind. All this guy wants to do is win all the time.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Over to the wing. Will it go? Sinks it from distance.
He can really stroke it from deep. You have to keep better tabs on him.
Davis from long range. No luck on that one. New York goes the other way with it. Pass to Williamson. Wasted no time with that shot, but it's off the mark. Back to Davis. Connects from downtown. Davis has got 8 points here in the quarter.
They have a relentless mentality, even with the game in total control.
No let up with these guys. They're going for the throat now.
Here's Robinson. To the left wing. Here's Korver. And they get it back. Outside Hardaway. Hits a three-pointer.
Their focus has been terrific. They really put on a clinic here today.
The opposition had no answer for them. The way they attacked them relentlessly was so impressive, man. That was a good win.
B.A., the one-hand dunk just looks so fluid.
Yeah, absolutely. Even smooth when he's powering it home like that. Pass to Korver. This one for three. Knocks down the triple. And Miami leads by 19.
Stepping up and nailing an important shot to put this away.
And that score probably slams the door for any would-be comebacks. And look, they put this one to bed.
Williamson with it. Picked up by James. Just five to shoot. The three. Williamson, no good. And it's Miami's ball. Outside Davis. The visiting club takes the win on the road. This one wasn't even close. The home team.
Thank you everyone for making it out and supporting your team. We hope to see you again soon.
Change. They won't see me slip through the cracks. Shorty is enemy. She let me crash. Two-person party.